Hey guys, welcome back to another video. See ya! Alright, so we are going to be playing on practice mode, and we're gonna see what happens whenever Granny's not home and we die all 5 times. I'm just trying it out, I'm not sure what happens. Nobody tell me. So first I have to find the hammer, which may take a little while, but we're gonna try and see what happens. Alright, and I'm gonna do it in the most stupidest way ever. Alright, now. Hey, look on how much stuff they have. Oh god, it's laggy. Okay, that was not cool. So there's the first part of the shotgun. Let's see if we can look in here. So, let's look this way. Scooch that over. First, go down here. Check on the walls. Nothing. Okay, and we don't really need the book. Alright, now. Now we're gonna head this way. Sorry, you guys, that it's kind of laggy. I'm so sorry. Okay. Cutting pliers not needed. Okay. No hammer, just a car key. The other part of the shotgun. Here, let's just knock this over. Do that. Just real quickly. Okay. Nothing is in there. Okay. Nothing. Come on. Now the last area I'm gonna go is over here. Try and start opening things. But first, okay, there's the last piece to the shotgun. Sorry. Nothing. Oh, the padlock code. Hang on. Okay, guys, sorry about that. I just had to do something. Anyways. So as I was saying, we're gonna try and test out how to do that. Let's get the little out of here. Let's just do this real quickly because I don't know why, I just wanna try and get this knocked off. Okay, I don't think that's very well. Okay. Let's see if it's in the little screwdriver area. I'm not sure that it will, but there may be a little percent chance that it may be like a winch handle or something, so then we can find it in the well. Alright. the playhouse key, obviously. I saw that coming. I don't think I've been out in the backyard yet. Well, my first cogwheel's over here, so that's a good one. Now head through here. Yeah, we haven't been up here yet. Oh yeah, you know what? I forgot. I could just fall through that the whole entire time. Okay, well, that was very stupid. I could just fall through that all the time. This is gonna be forever. So, here, let me pause it just so then you guys aren't keep on rewatching it and rewatching it. Okay. Okay, guys, so I am on my fifth day, and we're gonna check out and see what happens. So, let's do this. Oof. I just oofed it. Oh.